Hey babes, Portia here, and thank you for tuning into my IGTV. It's been a minute since I dropped one of these, so I'm super excited to share with you all my holiday set I created. So let's not waste time, let's get into it and watch me work. So here I'm just showing you the nail tips I'll be using, and they are square shaped. I never really do square, but I decided to try something different this time. So I already did my prep off camera, so the first thing you want to do is, with the hand file, carefully remove the shine off of your nail. Once you're done filing your nails, you want to take a dehydrator or primer of your choice to put on the nails. This will help the nail glue and tips better adhere when it's time to put them on. And I'm using the Mia Secret Nail Prep. And here I'm just gluing on my tips. Once you finish gluing your tips on, you're gonna go ahead and take your nail cutter and cut them to your desired length. So now that I've finished cutting them all to the length that I want, I'm gonna go in with a hand file and perfect the shape. Okay, so here I'm just finishing up my filing, and I actually wanted to show you guys that I changed the shape of my thumbs to coffin because I did not like the way square looked on my thumb. And I'm done. And here I'm just going to be using my Mia Secret Extra Bond. This helps your acrylics stay, your nails last longer. And I'll be using the Glam & Glitz Monomer. And I'm just pouring that into my dapping dish. And here I'm just showing you guys the Glam & Glitz acrylic powder and clear I'll be using. I'll also be using the Model Ones acrylic powder, and I don't know what color this is, honestly, you didn't have one. And this is Glam & Glitz acrylic powder as well in the color Wink Wink, and I chose this because it looks like snow. Like, how pretty. And here I'm just grabbing my e-file so that I can file down the tip so that it's flush with my natural nail. And you do this so when you're laying your acrylic, you don't have any bumps or lumps, and the transition from your natural nail to the tip is seamless. Alright, next I'm showing you guys my poly gel. I'm going to need this for my accent fingers when I create my ice nail. And I'm showing you the saran wrap I'll be using. But first, I'm going to apply the base coat to the underside of my nail so that the poly gel can stick to it. After curing that, I go ahead and take the poly gel and scoop it out with a spatula and go ahead and apply that to the underside of my nail tip. So here I'm just cutting off a little square from that saran wrap so I can put it underneath my nail. And I'm going to use the same little spatula and kind of do like a scrunching effect so that it creates like a broken ice look. And once that's to my liking, I'm going to go ahead and put it in my UV LED lamp for 60 seconds to cure it. and it is done. I'm gonna take off the saran wrap, and you can kind of see the ice, the broken ice effect. So here comes the fun part. I'm just showing you guys the snowflakes I'll be using to encapsulate inside my nails. We have the white ones and the gold today. And I am finally about to start laying the acrylic down. Christmas, my baby gave to me two doves. Like to think it's you and me. First day of Christmas, my baby gave to me real love. Okay, y'all, so I have to apologize because the rest of the video is about to look so weird. Like, my phone couldn't record anymore because it ran out of space, and then I switched to my camera and I did finish recording me laying the rest of the acrylic, but unfortunately I could not export the file and take it from my camera to my phone. So y'all are about to witness some magic happen in a second. And boom, there's the magic. So basically I am all finished laying the acrylic down. I really wish y'all could have seen that, but it's okay. And I'm just filing and shaping it to get it perfect at this point. Y'all, I'm not even gonna lie, it is so much more difficult. You know what, it's not even difficult when I'm doing it on a client, but on my own hands, hand filing is so hard and it takes so long and you're in the most weirdest positions. Like, do you see what I'm doing to myself? This is ridiculous. So here I'm just capping all of my nails in the clear acrylic, and you see me doing it on my pinky finger where I made my peppermint nail, just so that you know, they last longer and my designs don't mess up. So for the most part we are all done before we get to the money shots, but I love how they came out, and if you love them as much as I do, honey, don't forget to heart this video and share it. Also, if you're in the Columbus area, I'm gifting my babes 10% off your next service till January 1st. And with that being said, thank you for watching. Stay safe and have a happy holiday. Now, get into the slay, okay? Like I'm dynamite. I'll keep it quiet, whatever we do.